this day, we still do not know the reason why.
Represented a legacy that I wasn't aware of.
Have 200 acres of land in the 1950s and be year-round sharecroppers. You know, that says a lot.
Working as a team, they actually did the progress on a hard-working day.
Wow. That's our family. They were like me.
They set a goal to get something, and they just push for it, just keep pushing.
But he left me, the long cut.